managed to keep enough energy to cross the finishing line in front. Here is the champion of the Primavera Classica.
He is now part of cycling legend. Applaud him.